TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Thursday, 30 minutes into the trading day. Big day of earnings today. And as we start things off, Dow Jones, negative 215 points or 0.8%, trading at 26,381. 3M out with earnings. Big miss for them. S&P down 2 points, trading at 29.24. And you get the NASDAQ in positive territory, up 36 points, trading at 81.38. As we started off this morning, taking a look at the VIX. As we get a little bit of negative action, fear in the market, VIX 14 handle on that VIX premium. Jumping over to the futures markets, we'll start it off with the Dow. So we were at highs last night, even yesterday during the market, up there at about 26,691. Pretty remarkable. We're now about 300 Dow points below that level. You're down 215 intraday today, 26,374 in the Dow. S&P 500, just since about 8:45 this morning, we were trading at 29.34. We trade down a solid 14 to 15 S&P points, 29.19 right after the market opened. From there, getting a bit of a bounce. NASDAQ 100, 78.54, accelerated a bit lower, starting at 8:45 as well. Crude oil, currently trading 65.87. You had crude up there above $66 on a couple occasions early this morning. And gold contract catching a bid just since about 8:30. You have gold trading at 12.83. And euro US dollar, quite a slide to negative territory. Euro US dollar reaching a low of 111.18. Currently trading 111.41. In terms of what else you have happening out there, I had mentioned it, 3M. With some tough earnings this morning, there's your sell-off. We closed yesterday at almost $220. 3M trading 195.71, down more than 10%, quite a number. Last night, you had Facebook earnings. They delivered up 7% today, or trading up $12.88 at 195.47. And Tesla, pretty muted response for their earnings, considering they lost more than they thought. They're not going to be profitable in the second quarter. They may need some cash at some point, it seems. We'll see if they get to profitability, as Elon Musk said. But nonetheless, down about 0.3%, 257 on Tesla. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. As I mentioned, big day of earnings in the S&P. Of course, we have Kevin Hicks, Tom White, the team, Fast Market at TD Ameritrade at 11. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien all this afternoon. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great Thursday.